is Vishal. I'm going to tell a tongue twister. Pake pedu ko paka papita, pinku pakada paka papita. If you like this tongue twister, share it with your family and friends.
Hi everyone, today I'm going to make a eco-friendly Rakhi. For that we need coffee leaf and pearls and some rice. So we need two papers. So I'm going to keep glue to this one paper like this. Spreading it like this with a brush. Now I'm going to keep leaves like this. Now I will keep them again to the leaves like this. Now I will keep gum so and I spread it again nicely like this. Wait for some time till it dry. After it dry, let's keep again glue like this straightly for the string. After that, we get again glue onto this second paper and stick it like this. After that, we are going to keep glue here and keep these. After some of these. If there is still some hole, let's keep this right a little bit. Now we are going to keep glue. Like this. We are going to keep glue to this back side part like this. Now we are going to spread it. We are going to stick it like this. Now we should slip it like this. Now we are going to keep glue like this circle. Okay, we are going to keep glue like this. Next, put down.
Now we are going to keep Chole. Now let's wait for dry. Now we are going to keep chana. First put out like the same that time one. Some of these like this. Little more of these. Now let's press them lightly. We are going to keep rice in these leaves. Now we are going to keep glue. Now let's keep some rice. Let's keep some like this. Rakhi is done. Now these leaves are important. If you eat these leaves here with rock salt, your cough will go. And you should eat pearls. If you eat pearls, you become strong. My sister and me are eating these leaves, our cough is not coming. And
you should eat these daily, these pearls. This part. Now my Rakhi is ready. Now my Rakhi is ready. Sister photo, this is my photo. Now I'm going to stick them here. Now I will spread the glue. I'm spreading my sister's photo. This is my sister, this is mine. Now I'm going to write. Now I'm going to write Happy Raksha Bandhan. writing, Happy Raksha Bandhan. Happy Raksha Bandhan. Thank you. Thank you. If you like this video, subscribe it and save it to your family and friends.
खूबियाँ आनी जानी है, राधा तो मन की रानी है, सांझ सखारे चमना किनारे रा...